Hi gamers. Remedy's Control comes out tomorrow on the PlayStation 4, Xbox One and the PC. And thank you very much for Remedy for sending me this press kit. Really appreciate it. And I'm going to be unboxing it now. First up, we can see the just plain brown shipping box, but actually it's part of the package. You can faintly see here the Federal Bureau of Control logo here, and also here it says FBC, and these are redacted beforehand, and these are redacted myself, but these are part of the in-universe style packaging here. Let's open this up. Usually press kits are almost exclusively Sony fare, but nice to see that other companies are doing these as well. And we got a quite large and really cool looking box here. Got the Control logo here, red foil, and the rest of the package is your standard fingerprint magnet. So let's see what we have here. So we have the game's main protagonist here, front and center. We got a bunch of paperwork. Let's see what I can show here and what I can't. Let's take away the preview code here. There we go. And we got a review guide, but that's for my eyes only. So. Right off the bat, we have a cap. It says Control. And then this pouch for some documents, I believe. But first, let's check out. We also have here a t-shirt with the Control logo. Let's see what the size is. Doesn't say, but looks to be quite my size. So that's it for the contents here. Let's see what's in this. So it says FBC Documentrek. There we go. Let's see what we have here. And that's it. We have here pin badge of Federal Bureau of Control. Nice and heavy. And we also have, let's see if we can show this, a USB stick. Pretty cool looking. I think that contains the game's assets. Then we have some glossy artwork. So these are strictly confidential FBC photographs. So four of these. Here we have a non-disclosure agreement, again written in universe style with some redactions here. But yeah, here we have a message from the game's director, Mikael Kasurinen. Simply thanking fans of Remedy for over 20 years and partnering up with 505 Games. Yeah. And finally we have here this little booklet, which is basically a notepad for you, if you dare to use it. So yeah, let's get everything front and center here. If we can fit all of these goodies here. So, this was the unboxing of the press kit edition of Remedy's Control. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.